Everyone to our online class organized by South Point Indian Sporting School. Today I will discuss about the topic that we studied in the previous class, starting from how to form plural. To form plural, we generally add yes to form its plural.
To form plural of most nouns.
I give you example, just like cow. If you have to make it plural, you have to add only yes. Another example, cat. You have to add only yes. Singular noun means the noun that is only one in number. And plural means more than one in number. Another, I will take you example, girl. You have to add only yes. Another, room. The plural of it is rooms. In this way, we can add yes to make most of the nouns plural. Another is nouns ending with yes, 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 ch, yes, yes, x, and z. We have to add es to form its plural. Nouns ending with yes, 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 ch, yes, yes, x, z. In this, we have to add es to form plural. I will give you example of each, just like yes. I give you example just like boss. In this, its last letter is yes, so we have to add only es to form its plural, just like buses. Buses. Another I give you example, yes, yes. Just like C L A, yes, yes. In this last two letter is yes, yes. So you have to add one is E S. Classes. The plural of classes. Classes. Another is C H. In this word, the last two letter is C S. So you have to add one E S. Another yes, yes. Just like bus. In this last letter is SL, so you have to add only ES to form its plural. Another one is X, it's like box. In this last letter is X, so you have to add only ES to form its plural. Another one is Z, it's like bunch. Last letter is Z, so you have to add only ES. In this way, nouns ending with yes, 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 ch, yes, yes, x, z, we have to add only es to form its plural. Another one is nouns ending with consonant plus y. In this, we have to drop y and add is in the place of y. Just like nouns ending with consonant plus y, in this we have to add IES in place of what letter y. I give you example just like city. In this, the last letter is Y and before it T. T is consonant letter. So we have to drop Y and add IES to form its plural. Now another example, just like country. In this also, the last letter is Y and before that there is R, that is consonant letter. So we have to drop Y and on its cooler. Another example, just like baby. In this, last letter is Y, and before that, B. B is a consonant letter, so we have to draw Y and add I, yes. Another example I will give, just like puppy. In this, last letter is Y, and before that, P. P is a consonant letter, so we have to draw Y and add I, yes. In this way, nouns ending with consonant plus Y, we have to add only IS by dropping Y. In this way, we can make its plural. Another one is we have to add IS to the nouns ending with vowel plus Y. Add yes to the nouns add yes to the nouns ending with vowel plus Y. I give example just like boy. In this, the last letter is Y, but before that, O. O is a vowel letter, so we have to add only yes to form its plural. Another example, just like day. In this, last letter is Y, but before that, A is a vowel letter, so we have to add only yes to form its plural. Another, just like key. In this, last letter is Y, so we have Y, and before that it is a vowel letter, so we have to add only yes to form its plural. In this way, we can make the noun of plural of the nouns that ends with vowel plus Y. Another one is nouns ending with O. In that, we have to add only ES to form its plural. Nouns ending with O, in this, we have to add ES to form plural. I give you example, just like mango. In this, the last letter is O, so we have to add only ES. Mangoes. Another one is potato. In this, last letter is O, so we have to add only ES to form its plural. Another one is another example I will give you, just like volcano. In this, its last letter is O, so we have to add only ES to form its plural. Another one is tomato. In this, last letter is O, so we have to add only ES to form its plural. But in this rule, there are some exceptions. There are some expectations to this rule. Some word does not follow this rule. I give example just like disco. In this, last letter is O, but we do not have to add ES. We have to add only yes. It does not follow its rule. Another example. Photo. In this, Last letter is O, but we do not have to add ES. We have to add only yes to form its plural. Another one is just like studio. In this last letter is O, but we have to add only yes to form its plural. These words does not follow the rules of this. Now another I will give you. Like another nouns ending with F and FE, we have to drop F and FE and we have to add VES in the place of that. That's like change F and FE to VES to for ruler. Just like example, just like CALF car. In this last letter is F, so you have to change F to VES. So its plural becomes CALVES cars. Another one is FE, just like WIFE Y. In this last letter is FE, so we have to drop FE and we have to write VES in the place of FE. Its plural becomes wires. Another example I will give you, just like knife. In this last letter is FE, so we have to drop FE and we have write VES. KNIVES. Another one is just like chip. In this last letter is L, so we have to drop L and we have to add VES. Yes. But there are also some words, some nouns that does not follow this rule. There are some expectations to this rule. I give you example, just like roof. In this it's in with F, but we do not have to add VES. We have to add only yes. It does not follow the rule. Another one is like handkerchief. In this last letter is F, so we have to add only yes because it does not follow the rules of above. So its plural becomes handkerchiefs. Now there are some nouns that have irregular form of plural. Some irregular plurals. Just like irregular plural means we have to change its spelling. Just like child, its plural is children. Another one is just like man, its plural is men. Another one is just like woman, its plural is women. Another one is just like foot, its plural is feet. Like mouse, its plural is mice. Another one is just like gloves, its plural is lice. There are some irregular form of plurals. Now some nouns have same singular form also and plural form also, just like some nouns have same singular and plural form, just like deer, its plural form is deer, just like sheep, its fuller form is silk. So we discuss about this, how to form fuller. In the next class, I will discuss about another topic. Thank you.